Hi, Dan.
Hello.
Are you all ready for the transplant?
I am ready as ever.
So you've had your pre-meds
They
and
gave me some, I don't know what the first ones are, two big pills. And she put some Benadryl, liquid Benadryl, in the line. And then she put something else in the line. I don't know what that was. Oh, that was probably the Ativan. But I'm getting a mixture of things that will prevent some allergic reactions because there's preservatives in the stem cells. I might be allergic to them.
All right. And you're already starting to feel a little drowsy and loopy from the Benadryl. And she said most people sleep right through the transplant because of the Benadryl. So we're not really expecting you to be awake too much longer. So I thought I'd get your thoughts on it now. Are
And
you
she put
excited
the
that this.
Benadryl in this.
So are you
Yeah.
excited that this is the very last procedure that you'll have to have done? From here on out, it's just recovery.
Don't know.
You're gonna miss it, aren't you?
Chemo's been fun.
I know.
It gives me something to talk about.
All right.
Ooh.
Ready? All right. Daniel Armando Gennari, 106-0599.
Yep. All right. Stem cells are here.
Got some more to come out.
Yay. Cancer's out, good stuff's in. All right, here we are. The end of the transfusion, or the stem cells. Second bag. How many millions of stem cells was it?
11.2 million cells.
11.2, wow. All right, it didn't take very long. We started at what, 11:30?
11:47.
This bag was 11:47.
Come in.
Happy, happy birthday. Your cells are fine and here.
Woo!
Happy, happy birthday. It's time for us to cheer.
Woo!
Happy, happy birthday. It's time to start brand new. Happy, happy birthday from me to you.
Woo!
All right.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
We heard you coming.
Congratulations.